Whoa, what's going on? It's your boy Yo-Yo. This is Bible Life TV. Man, welcome to my land. Welcome to my channel. Welcome to my world. This is Bible Life TV. Make sure you get your subscribe on. Everybody get your subscribe on. From New Orleans to the world. It's my hell of a life TV.
Whoa, what's going on? It's your boy Yo-Yo. It's Bible Life TV. And today, I got the reaction coming from the homie Lil Durk featuring Pooh Shiesty with Shoulda Ducked. Excuse me, yo. We should have ducked. You heard me? We about to check this out. Get into it. You know what I'm saying? Durk is huge right now. You know what I'm saying? He got 3.9 million views. Been out for a week. Man, Durk is huge right now. He deserves it. You know what I'm saying? Rest in peace, King Von. Pooh Shiesty is definitely one of the people everybody talking about in the rap game right now. You know what I'm saying? Young dude that came in trying to get his rookie of the year on. And they making good music together when they did that Back in Blood. Come get it, Back in Blood. So let's check them out on their new joint.
Hey, they told me I can't be around no game, man, but y'all got me fucked up, man.
Y'all got me fucked
up. I go ahead
with
my killer.
This song hard, too. You know how I peeped the song before.
Let's get it. Throw that mask on. When you jump out first, you better blast. Huh. Yeah. We don't like slow shit on his them switches. Fast. Yeah. Ain't gonna lie to city high with strikers. They don't last. Tunnel. When you pop in with your killers, you better check your gas. What? We don't party on other blocks. They fuck with other ops. Let's get it.
That part was hard. He said, we don't party on other blocks. They fuck with other ops. You know what I'm saying? Like, at the end of the day, you always got to be aware of your surroundings and what you up to. You know what I'm saying? One of the most costly things a man can do is be thinking about pussy and not thinking about, you know what I'm saying, situations that can arise if you're not paying attention. Always be on point, know where the hell you at, what you're doing, where you at. That's good advice.
He come around like you gang, they got your butter shot. Huh. You say his name inside a song, they got your brother hot. Escape and leave him hanging without a lawyer, that shit dumb as fuck. You come out that way after
you said his name in the song, got your brother hot. You put the attention on.
I told my PO through the gate that I get high as fuck. She asked me how do I get, I told her has duck. So my brother.
Man, he said he was gonna stop dissing ops and stuff like that. That this was supposed to be the last time. I remember that before the album dropped. Because that definitely, he messed over FBG Duck just now. You know what I'm saying? He said, I told her P.O. I get high as fuck. She asked me how high I get. I told her high as Duck. That's fucked up. You know what I'm saying? Nigga Duck, rest in peace to Duck. I really hope in rap music, not just Chicago, but all over rap music, every city, I hope that this and Dead Ops can come to an end. I think it's getting too crazy with the disrespect, in my opinion.
Told me get some property, I kept getting Glock. I told him I only drink wacky, he said I'm getting caught, let's get it. All them bitches wanna fuck me, I don't get them money. One bitch thought I told her, yeah, I said you better block me. He survived one to the head, but it fucked up his body. You think he offered Ada Red the way that nigga nodded? He don't even know about drugs, he said lean Oxycontin. Trying to judge him off his looks. That little boy actually robbed.
You said that little boy actually robbed.
Talking about gang getting bitch. Can't get gang back for that one shit, man. Gang ain't no shit. Fuck no posting up outside. Drake
shout out to O'Block. Shout out to Chicago. Shout out to Memphis. Okay. Big brr.
Got my name on drill to check the records, bitch. Pussy dropped this song about me. He get found without his dick. And off a band by my little cousin. They faking. They'll call it quick. They make me mad enough. I spit through there myself. Say the wrong shit. My still still went. I get low, but I prefer walk over trick. You up and let me in the door. I went fully on all the sticks. Milton slamming out. I caught his back door and locked on the lid. Oh, Milton need no ever did. No, my criminal book held a thing.
Oh, that boy running this shit, you heard me? I wanted to stop right here because I'm laughing to myself. The other day they had posted on Instagram when he was just talking and he was talking about getting his herbs. He said, I haven't got my herb purge yet. And everybody was joked out. They was like, damn, Pooh Shiesty rap just like he talked. And I was like, what? That sounds stupid. The nigga is from Memphis. He talked like a Memphis nigga. The nigga got a strong-ass, country-ass accent. So he raps how he talk. Of course he do. You know what I'm saying? Like, fuck. That's who he is. Everybody acting like they so joked out or a surprise or something. What do you supposed to sound like?
You nigga goose, ain't got no gun. You ain't away, your ass is done. I'm on my 6 month cloudy winter. I couldn't wait to get some money. My little nigga up four souls, he caught two dressed up like a junkie. Thought I was just rapping. Lay that murder guy, and that shit ain't funny. Lay that murder guy, and that come through, that shit ain't funny. I'm locked in 100 from the guard, got killed around the country. I might don't even slam him out, just be yourself and stay 300. Get money Monday through Saturday, pray to trade day every Sunday. My clique tied up in the field, won't never hear me go out.
Now he talking some shit on here. He talking about how he tied in, got hitters everywhere. That boy said, I might throw a fake on you, post a pic like I'm in LA, but really I'm in the city. That he a slide himself. Man, y'all better quit playing with Pusheyty, though. I think Pusheyty really in that field.
About this shit you did, go get active again. Either get eight on my side, I'm for the drops and go and spend.
My bad, y'all. We gonna catch y'all up. It's my first time doing it with the fire
stick. Oh, he dropped the heat. I'm about 10 wheels in my garage. And still don't know what to get in.
I'm not editing that part either. You gonna straight like that. Before I spin. The song basically. Brr, 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 brr. Yeah, the song go, but yeah, I'm liking that fucking ad-lib he got. Everybody rocking with the ad-lib. Big brr, brr. You hear me? Shout out to Memphis, shout out to Chicago, O Block, OTF 300, Puka 600, all the bus. You hear me? I'm rocking with it. That fucking OTF album they just came out with, that bitch hard. That shit get knocked in a truck for real. Boom, boom, it's turkey season. Turkey season, got them turkeys coming in. I'm rocking with all that, man. So you know what I'm saying, stay on top, OTF, man. Like I said, rest in peace, King Von. Make sure y'all get no comments. Let me know what y'all like, feeling about the video. Hit that like or dislike button. Let me know how y'all feeling out there, man. I appreciate y'all checking in with your boys, Mind of Life TV. Make sure you hit the notification button to select all, so you know when I'm dropping a reaction. I appreciate y'all as always. And go check out my online magazine, mindoflife.com too, man. There's always love. I appreciate it. As always, they gonna keep making music, and I'm gonna keep on reacting. And we out.
This is Mind of Life TV. Make sure you get your subscribe on. Everybody get your subscribe on.
Subscribe
from
now,
New Orleans
now.
To the world.
To the world.
It's my hell of a life TV.
My
TV.
Life.
TV.
My
hell of a life TV.
My
TV.
Life.
TV. My hell of a life TV.
My
TV.
Life.
My hell of a life TV.